So hello, my name's Michelle and I'd like to offer you the chance to participate in a loving kindness meditation today. Loving kindness is the practice of paying attention to ourselves and to those around us with interest, compassion and care. So it's a really nice meditation to practice for self-care. So first of all, start off by choosing a comfortable position. That could be sitting, lying, whatever feels best for you. But it's good if you can have some sort of contact with the ground, maybe your feet on the ground, just to give us that connection with the earth. So when you're comfortable, start by deepening your breath and opening your heart center. And offer loving kindness to yourself by silently repeating the following words. May I be full of love and forgiveness, health and peace. May I be filled with stillness and happiness. And just repeat those words to yourself silently. May I be full of love and forgiveness, health and peace. May I be filled with stillness and happiness. As you do this, imagine those feelings flowing around your body. That feeling of love, of forgiveness. The feeling that your cells are healthy. That your mind is at peace. And that your whole body is flooded with stillness and happiness. It could be a stream of water flowing around your body. Or maybe you imagine it as a warm glow, melting away tension and refreshing your body and mind. May I be full of love and forgiveness. Health and peace. May I be filled with stillness and happiness. Notice how those words make you feel. How do they make you feel physically? What does love feel like physically in your body? Which part of your body does it affect? What does health feel like? What does stillness feel like? How do you feel emotionally when you think of love, of forgiveness? What does that mean to you? I invite you to call to mind someone you know, a friend or a loved one who's supported you. You might not have seen them for a while due to COVID. And extend these words to them. May you be full of love and forgiveness, health and peace. May you be filled with stillness and happiness. Try to anchor to these phrases In meditation, we quite often anchor to the breath, and that's fine. But think about these phrases. If your mind wanders, that's normal, that's fine. Just let any feelings or thoughts just pass. Acknowledge them and let them fly away. And bring your attention back to these phrases. For that loved one, may you be full of love and forgiveness, health and peace. May you be filled with stillness and happiness. Maybe extend those thoughts now to the whole family and think about surrounding them with love and healing. Don't worry if you think they're open to receiving it or not. You can't control that. But you can free yourself and show self-care by sharing that love and kindness with others. And just repeat silently again. May you be full of love and forgiveness, health and peace. May you be filled with stillness and happiness. I want you to try to call to mind a difficult person now. Someone you might have had a negative encounter with. Someone who has challenged you in some way. And by sharing loving kindness with them, you can liberate yourself from those negative feelings and holding grudges. And show yourself some self-care. And offer them some compassion. So hold that person in your mind and again repeat silently. May you be full of love and forgiveness, health and peace. May you be filled with stillness and happiness. And finally, we're going to offer up some love and kindness to the world, to Mother Earth, to all those who live on it. May you be full of love and forgiveness, health and peace. May you be filled with stillness and happiness. And just take this moment to think about this reciprocal relationship we have with the earth. And how is when we take, we need to give back. When you feel ready, I want you to start to bring yourself back to the present, to the moment. Feel the sensation in your body. Be aware of how you connect with what's around you. And when you're ready, open your eyes. Thank you.